Solid box interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
Thank you. Available in exchange for pillaged loot. Pillaged loot. Available in exchange for caps.
on the bright side. Not the nuke side. The, you know, the regular bright side. I'll bet I could write a whole story about you without you saying a word. I should go on a walk. You know what they say. Observe nature and the songs will flow. Lean back and take a deep breath. It'll all be okay.
Valid Vox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
Fear me. I am angry. I want you to die. Die, food. Hey, stop moving, food. Are you scared? Am I scary? What about now? This human is annoying. If I kill it, it won't be annoying. Stop moving. Want to eat you.
Vox transmission speech successful.
Thank you.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Suppose we can trade instead of murder. You can't stab people unless you buy something to do the stabbing with. Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do. Nice day for this ski resort. Has been a great base. Down to the mountain to pray. Up the mountain to stay. I am happy to serve you. Thank you.
I've never had headaches like this before.
Hey.
Headaches like this before. Headaches like this one.
available in exchange for pillaged loot. Pillaged loot. Available in exchange for caps. Report, this unit attempted to decorate local.
Was hoping for a pension, but all I got is tension. Hey, you got it. Thanks. I owe you.
This unit has been programmed with the task of wishing all who cross its path a happy holiday. Initiating happy holidays.
Make way. Gramps needs some space here.
Oh, no. Everyone appears to have died. This is terrible. Error. Tier levels dropping to catastrophic levels. Rebooting. Complete. Oh.
It's time. You're ready. Ready to learn about the mission. But first, I have to ask. Did you finish the inoculation against the Scorched Plague? Please, it's vitally important. The bar owner? Wasn't easy hauling them all the way to AVR Medical. And boy, do they love talking. I've got some plans to make this whole thing easier, but we need to get you taken care of first. So, did you finish it? The inoculation? Good, because we're gonna need a lot more of it. Have you been to the mountains lately? It's not just us anymore. People from outside Appalachia are coming in. I snuck around two of the larger groups and saw them both building. Walls, housing, defensive positions. They're coming to stay. Each and every one of them is walking into a medical crisis they don't even know about. I don't know if you've been following the rumors, but there's something in the mountains. No one's managed to get into it yet, but one thing's for certain. It's a vault. I eavesdropped on some of the newcomers, and whatever is inside there has gone from speculative guesses to full-blown fantasy. Stories of untold riches would draw groups of people even before we turn the world into a wasteland. Hope and greed are powerful motivators. Exactly. Another step towards rebuilding our country. I've got some plans that we'll talk about later. But first, we need to make sure the newcomers don't get infected. Judging by the architecture, the ones to the north are the old Raider pals that crazy robot Rose keeps going on about. You might, need to talk to her about them. See if she can arrange a meeting or whatever their word is for we need to talk, don't shoot us. The ones to the south look more like a caravan of families, but who knows what they've been through. Don't let your guard down around either of them. Oh, yeah. I can't remember the official title. You'd think it'd be burned in my head with how many times I played that for everyone. The reality is a little different, though, isn't it? Prepare for the future. Thank you. Really. It's good to have my Vault family around again. Anyway, I'm sure you must have other questions. We can talk about them now if you want. Or if you're ready to head out, just be careful out there. Something on your mind? Let's hear them. Well, pretty hypocritical for me, of all people, to take off on my own, huh? Oh. At first, I was just racing ahead, hoping that if there was any trouble, I'd hit it first. And then there were the nukes, the scorched plague. Seeing my old neighborhood bombed to pieces, I needed time. Abandoned you? Do you have any idea how hard it was to walk out that vault door on my own? Knowing I might not see any of you ever again, breaking Vault Tech protocol to leave behind my camp, the holotapes, the care packages, all with the vague hope that they might keep you all safe? I've never stopped being your overseer. You need to talk? I grew up here. My parents...
Let me tell you, it's quite a job. Keeping track of all the comings and goings here in Appalachia. Ah, hello. We're always happy to have visitors. The overseer keeps me quite busy gathering information. Forewarned is forearmed, as they say.
Attention citizens! Watoga is under a state of emergency and evacuation order. Do not attempt to enter the city limits, and for God's sake, get out if you're still here. Unless you're military or a robber. In that case, if you can do so safely, make your way to the mayor's office in the municipal center.
defender not responsible for your safety or the safety of goods purchased. Note to the gourmands, human flesh is not acceptable tender here. Reminder, any attempted five-finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with said fingers.